guys, it's me, Natalie. Today I'm going to be showing you guys what I got for Christmas. So, in no way am I trying to brag at all. I love watching these types of videos. I don't know why. They're just fun to watch. So, yeah. So, if you get offended by this, just click out right now. So, yeah. I have a challenge for you guys. If you're not subscribed, I give you 5 seconds to subscribe. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You did it! Someone out there subscribed, because I know they did. Someone subscribed, so yeah. The first category I'm doing is like soaps and stuff, and soaps and lotions and stuff. So, I got a bunch of soaps and lotions. So, the first kind that I got is this. This is a bubble bath, and it's called Young and Free. Super cute. The next one I got is Marshmallow. Ew, what's wrong with this? And then the next one I got is Citrus Fresh. And guys, it smells just like a giant orange. I don't really like citrusy things, but oh well. So the other thing that I got that was kind of like cool to me, because I'm weird like that, is these little travel size things. I don't really ever go like traveling, but it's so cool to get travel size things. So the first one is Cherry Blossom Body Wash. The second thing is Cherry Blossom Hand Cream. And then the last one is Cherry Blossom Shampoo. So this would be good if I ever did travel, but I don't. So still good. The next thing, I think the last thing that I got, I don't know, is let's just take a minute to appreciate this cute box. It is so adorable, you guys. I love it. So the first thing is green tea. I haven't actually smelt any of these. It kind of smells like tea. The next one is Vanilla Passion, which I'm kind of excited about because I love things that's vanilla. Ew, it smells like a baby wipe. Ew. Haven't really smelled these before, so. And then the last one is strawberry. No. Berry. Sweet berries. Oh, that smells so good. It smells like old grandma. I love how old grandma smell. They smell so good. So let me just put these back in here and we will move on to the next category, I think.
Yeah.
Okay, so the next category is emojis. So I got quite a bit of emoji things. So, yeah, if you hear background noises, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. So I actually got some of the emoji things that I asked for. So I know you guys just saw that. The first things that I got were these emoji pillows. Yay! And I got the two ones that I asked for. The kissy one, kissy face. I love the kissy face emoji. Yeah, I'm just throwing everything onto my bed. So, and then I got the nerd one. It looks just like me. I could be a twin. The next thing I got, which actually fell in the floor, is emoji tape. So it's tape that looks like emojis. I swear, I'm gonna break everything. So, the next thing I got is this emoji bank, and this will help me save money. It's the Lion Crafting, the laughing and crying emoji. Can't think. So it's just like a little piggy bank. I shouldn't have thrown that one. That one was gone. And then the last two things that I got were emoji stickers. This one was just like that type of emoji. There's like a bomb one, sad, I don't know what face that is, mad, kissy, crazy, crying, everything that you could think of. And then these are actual emojis. So these are like the emoji brand. Let me get some white onto these. Yeah. So they're just like poop emojis and stuff. Which honestly are the best type of emojis. So let's move on to the next category. Okay. The next category is like drawings. So let me get all my drawing things that I got. So I really like... I just hit my elbow. That kind of hurt. Just a little bit. Okay. So the next thing that I got are pins. The first one's just this pin. And then these are scented like candy cane looking pins. Super cool. Then the next four things are adult coloring books. First one I got from Patrick and I absolutely love it. And it's super duper cute. I haven't really colored anything out of it, except for one, which is this little thing. So, yeah. And then, ooh. Yeah, I had a lot. Oh yeah, I'm just putting back on bed. Okay, so the next three things are ones adult coloring books that my mom got me. So the first one is this Color Odyssey, and it's like not really intricate that much. So if you could see the pages, they're kind of, some of them have people on it. Oh yeah, and I've already colored one of them. And it's this one, but I'm not quite done with it yet, as you can tell. So that's the first one. And then the second one I got is this Water World. And these are really intricate and it's just like fish and stuff. Because I love fishies. And then the next one, oh gosh, this is gonna take forever to color because these are florals. Look at that! These are so confusingly hard looking. Look at that. So now let's move on to the next category. And the next category would be this blanket. I only got one blanket, so. So stylish. It's a little fox and owl blanket. So, yeah. So the, oh yeah, I forgot about the fragrances. So it's supposed to be like body things. And I got these perfumes. It smelled really good. And the one that I was actually spraying in the intro was Vanilla Bean. Can't really find it though. Can't find it on my bed. That one's not weird. Okay, so now let's move on to the next category, which is clothes. So, as you can tell, I am wearing clothes right now. That'd be kind of weird if I wasn't. So I just got this emoji gown that says snooze. So yes, I'm still in gowns. Still in my sleeping clothes. So the next thing I got are these boots. These boots are really cute. They're UGG boots. So I got what I wanted. So the next thing I got is a journal. And it's God So Loved the World. And I'm just starting to write all of my YouTube tips and stuff. So the next thing is this wall decor piece that my grandma also got me. So I got two of these. One's on the other side of the room. I feel like walking all the way over there to get it. I mean, it's not that much of a walk. It's too far though. It's too far right now. And then, ew. Then the last thing I got is this ring. And this is supposed to be my birthstone, but it turned out to be my grandma's birthstone, so. So yeah, all it is this sapphire ring. Let me put my finger in there so you guys can see it better. So it's just like this sapphire ring. And it's not real, so I won't be able to wear it that much. And it's kind of too big, so I had to stick some tape around it. So this is the aftermath of when you wear something that's not real and you're Natalie. Your finger turns green. So yeah, that's why my ears aren't pierced. So yeah, the last thing is going to dramatically change our channel. But first, I don't know if I already said that we got this for Christmas, but we got this TV for Christmas. Beautiful. Okay, so now, the last thing is going to dramatically change our channel. And it is dun, 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 a camera! I don't have a memory card for it. Say cheese. Cheese! I don't have a memory card for it yet, but we're going to get one soon. So, can't vlog it. But this is just a Sony CyberShot. And it has 28 megapixels. Megapixels. And, yeah, it's just a really good camera. So that's the back, and that's the front, and it still has all the stickers on it. So I am very excited about this. I forgot about the cup. So my sister got me this cup. It's really cute. It's got a swimming. Holds lots of water. So yeah. So if you did like this video, please leave a big thumbs up. Comment down below what you want the next video to be. And don't throw your camera. Hold on. And subscribe. See you guys later. Bye, guys.